In my opinion, this goalie remains one of the best undrafted backstops of his era. He went on to a decent career in the WHA, won an AFCO Cup in his last season in the association. Consistent, but were it not for the Nordiques coming to WHA, he may have ended up being a career minor leaguer, but what he did in the other major league needs to be respected, because not only had one of the best rookie campaigns in association history, he solidified a Quebec team that, just like his Quebec major hockey, junior hockey league counterparts, they gave up a lot of goals, but he needed a good goalie to keep in the game to keep it good. Now, today we're going to talk about the very talented and the very underrated, in my opinion, and the lost francophone, as I call him, Serge Aubry. Now, born January 2nd, 1942, not the biggest goalie on the ice, 5'7", 165. First came to major prominence with the Windsor Maple Leafs of the NSSHL in 1964. Also played with Sherbrooke Castor for two seasons in 66 and 67, and then found himself with the Tulsa Oilers of the CPHL in 1968 with a great 16-9-6 record. 69, he split time with the Des Moines Oak Leafs, the IHL, and the Tulsa Oilers. 1970, with the Oilers again, with a 15-13-5 mark. Now, he graduated to the AHL for two seasons in 71-72. He played 51 games in 71 and 37 in 72, and a very consistent two seasons. He averaged 3.8 goals a game in what he called massive duty. Now, when the WHA expanded, he was called upon pre-meter number one, and his rookie season was tremendous. He played 52 games, would get us 54 minutes at penalties, wasn't scared to shut the cage. Two shutouts with a 25-22-3 record, with a 3.59 average. 74, backup duties, 26 games, 11-11-2. 75, 31 games, 17-11-0. 76, moved over to Cincinnati Stingers for a season with a 6-4 record in 12 games. Back to the Nordiques in 70-70's last campaign with a 6-5 record in the regular season, mostly spot duty, and three games in the playoffs. So final WHA totals, 142 games, 65-53-5, with five shutouts and a 3.75 average. But like I said, Dion or the other Quebec goalies, but what was nice about Aubry, his cerebral approach to the game helped him in, not say retirement, but he became the Nordiques goalie coach during the 89 season and also was an active scout for the LA Kings. Unfortunately, 10 years ago, his complications of diabetes caught up with him, and he died on October 30th of that year, 2011, in Levi, Quebec Hospital. So, again, a very underrated player. I saw him play a few games in the regular season. He was sort of like a combination of kind of Jimmy Waite and Brian Hayward. Played the angles very strong, but a 5'7 and 165. And you know, it was kind of weird though. The Nordiques jersey weren't the most, what do you call, dramatic ever. They kind of looked like a different than the positive 1980s Nordiques jersey. I think there was multiple colors in the Nordiques, but Aubry wore it well. He was very good with the media, very good with the fans. He's missed by a lot of people because in born in Montreal, but Levi, Quebec, you know, a very, very important community and Quebec for developing athletes of all ages. Nice people over there, but like I said, diabetes gets us all. I'm diabetic, and you know, you got to be careful. And it's you know, that's an awful young age, ladies and gentlemen, 69. But you know, we're ticking time bombs, ladies and gentlemen. So that's a life and legend of Serge Aubry. If you like what we're doing here, we're a Vintage WHA podcast. Let us know with a like, comment, or subscribe, and don't forget, keep your stick in the ice. Bye.